So this is where we ended in the last part. We're going to make these buttons here the like, comment, and the other button, which is around knowing the last one is the save button. So welcome guys. We're going to have a padding. Yeah, this the right place. Yeah, I think this is, yeah, just put padding. I'm going to make it 61.0. And I'm going to have a row. And it is a row there. It does give it a child. They're always going to have an element which is min x element. Min x element to the space between. Which is also going to have to take another row and to take a children. And instead that you're going to have a row. As usual, the row is going to have min access element, min access element dot space between two. Then I'm going to have the other children which is going to take icon. I'm going to put the feather. We do not need a color or anything, just the row. Size blocks. Width of 16. 16.0. So let us copy this icon this on the size blocks. Control C, Control Paste, Control V, Control V, and then let us delete this sized box because we do not need it. Then aside the row, we're going to have another icon. Icons dot, I don't know what is the name of the icon. I don't think. The name of the icon is bookmark, yeah. So I think that is what we need to do now. So let us control save and then see what happens. Yes, as you can see, there are three identical, but we do not need them. This is not favorite. This is comment or something. I think it is comment. And this one is message. Let us put yes anything in what comes. Refresh the app and then let us see the changes. As you can see the changes, so it is all good. So thank you guys for watching. Let us meet in the next part.